Let's jump right into this fun Polyscape tutorial for this Adobe Photoshop in 60 seconds on Envato Tuts Plus. Duplicate the desert layer 2 times. Blur one of the copies slightly with Gaussian blur before going to Image Adjustments, Hue and Saturation, and desaturating it to negative 25. Quickly flip the second copy upside down by going to Edit Transform, Flip Vertical. Then hide the visibility of both duplicates. Next, use the rectangle tool to create a pale salmon-colored square and rotate it at an angle. Set the layer blend mode to divide before duplicating it twice. Change the blend modes of both copies back to normal before resizing them to 2 smaller squares. Right-click to set the upside-down desert as a clipping mask to the second smallest square. Then copy and paste your city reference in and set it as a clipping mask to the smallest square. Use the rectangle tool again to create a square with no fill and a stroke of 1 pixel. Rotate it with free transform to line up with the other shapes and stretch it over the canvas. Duplicate this rectangle, changing the setting to fill instead of stroke, and place the layer underneath the original desert. Clip the original desert to the new shape and unhide the blurred version to reveal a cool transition underneath.